Amazing.
Still beautiful, isn't it? Even after all this time, it's still wonderful.
Ah, Magnus. What are you doing here?
Same as you. Wanted to see the old base before we, leave for cold steel.
Ah. Well, it's good to see some energy in you. Aside from, well, when you...
When I murder the innocents, socializing with stranger, eating bowls, balls.
Yes, yes, that.
Pop one of the balls in your mouth.
I get it.
So, you heard about that thing with GMT?
What?
Golly, Molotov.
Oh, yes. Shame.
Mm-hmm. Probably deserved it.
She did. Sort of.
So, how'd it happen?
Well, you know about her mission for those scholar douchebags?
I do.
Well, once I learned she had the data, I came to an idea. I persuaded her to sell the data to me instead.
Then you killed her? Isn't she like a vampire?
I then called into her employer and told her that I heard, you know, from our cultist contacts, perhaps that she was planning to stab them in the back.
Oh, very clever.
I told him I made contact with her and I would try to buy the data myself, and then BAM! He can kill her himself and take back the data.
So that's what happened.
Yeah, and it hurt when he shot me beforehand.
Oh! He shot you? Why?
I don't know, but he was sure surprised when I met with him again. I think on that day, he probably learned that, mortals exist and cause homes.
Ah, very surprised, I'm sure.
Anyway, wanna kill a family of four?
Hell yeah, it'll be like the good old days. Murdering and stuff.